In the latest episode of Community, the group finds hidden textbooks that could be sold for profit.
That creates some tension within the group, and also there's a lot of suspicion running wild.
I'm looking at it as my Heisenberg moment, my Breaking Bad moment.
Meanwhile, Abed and Annie base the decision of a new roommate on a confusing VCR game. This is Community Between the Takes.
Hickey, Jeff, and Shirley discover a cache of unopened textbooks.
They find these books and they decide that, hey, it'd be great if we could sell them.
Jeffrey, these are stolen.
From who? By who? How long ago?
Shirley goes from, I don't think we should do this, to listen, here's how we're gonna do it, in like literally 30 seconds.
All right, but if we're gonna do this, we're gonna do this clean and safe.
Shirley does have a hair trigger. And she's also a very astute businesswoman, and I think that would translate well to drug dealing, which our episode was sort of a metaphor for.
From the very beginning, the beautiful thing about the way Dan Harmon wrote this character is that she always had a bit of duality to her. In the pilot where she's calling people pumpkin and sweetie, and then in the next breath saying, I will stick your head through a jukebox. So we always knew that there were two things with her.
If Rachel or I win, Rachel moves in. If you or Anthony win, I'll politely surrender and count down the days until he eats me.
All right, it's settled.
Annie and Abed need a new roommate because Troy doesn't live there anymore.
Troy's gone, which is really sad. And so we hope to find a new roommate by playing a game.
It's very interesting playing an imaginary 1990s VCR game to no one.
It's an interactive VCR game. And I don't know if you guys remember those in the 80s. I kind of do. There are some hiccups to them, and there's a reason they're obsolete.
It was so fun. It was very exciting. It was a lot of me and Danny just frantically pointing our fingers like guns and yelling out random numbers and country slang. And we got really good at it by the end. I think we kind of learned how to actually play, like I could teach someone how to play this imaginary game.
In 509, I had the honor of rapping. Basically the dean just coming in a peanut bar suit to apologize for the fact that payday has been pushed a week. And for some reason, he decided that he was gonna freestyle rap his apology.
Another stuffed shirt in another white collar. Criminals, war, shit.
It was terrifying because you have the whole cast, the whole crew watching you do this, and all you wanna do is get it right. And you can't remember these words. You're starting to go hoarse. And it was cathartic. And I think after I finished that, I would say 5 to 20 people on the crew said, you should drop an album. I don't know, I'm guessing 2014, probably drop my CD. Watch out, Childish Gambino. I'll probably open for them. Most likely they'll ask me to open for them.
Outtakes.
Well, I'm a peanut bar and I'm here to say your rap will not be what I'm saying.
You feel bad.
Barack Obama is scared of me because I don't swallow freedom shit, Jim. Come on.
I ain't living with your too long.
Too long. Long.
Why I ain't living with your whack ass? Don't know whether to keep cutting.
Let's just calm down and have a slow door.
That is a hot grand right there.
That is a hot grand. Yes. That is a nice.
Tornado! Hey, it's time to say tornado. It's time in the game where we both say tornado.
Hey, tornado cue.
No, pit five!
Usable! Welcome to Abed's room. I'm gonna show you some stuff. All right, this is my bed. This is where I sleep. I sleep 4 hours a night, every night. A lot of video game artifacts here, which I really like. So fans of the 80s like these kind of things here. And right here, we got a Tetris pillow, which is pretty great. Is that Tetris? Here's my movie collection. We're just gonna take a look at some of Abed's greatest hits for movies here. We got Bad Boys 2. Yeah, Martin! We got Inspector Space Time, season 20. Yep. A lot of people didn't think it would make it to season 20. Oh, this is kind of cool too. You'll notice over here from Abed's desk, the remnants of the pillow and blanket fort for Abed. And that's one of the great things here about Community is that our art department is awesome. And so they build beautiful things like that for us to work with.
This has been Community Between the Takes.
All right. Yep.
Zero.
Secret places.